The Royal Rumble this Sunday will be one for the ages. History in the making. When Chyna becomes the first woman to enter the Royal Rumble, she'll be number 30.
To Mark Henry. It's all about sex, lies, and videotape. But I'll tell you, she may pay for it now.
I'll tell you, everybody else has been paying for it in recent weeks. Chyna has been on an incredible roll here in the WWF. It all began last week. It was Mr. McMahon entering the corporate rumble, surprising everybody. He could have been number 30 in the Royal Rumble match this week.
Yeah, that was brilliant last week, and look what he did. He eliminated the Boss Man and Triple H to win. Or at least we thought he won, and the celebration was on. But look who showed up! Chyna, the last entrant into the corporate rumble. She nailed the Stooges, the Associates.
Chyna apparently wants to enter a man's world. How about we hook up and we have a good old arm wrestling match?
Look at the testicular fortitude of my dad's face. Look at that. Yeah.
Closer.
Yeah.
Closer.
Oh, come on.
Hogan, wait a minute. And the victory by the Stooges cost Mr. McMahon. Chyna has humiliated Mr. McMahon for the second time in a row.
How about a wrestling match tomorrow night on Raw?
Challenge you to a wrestling match tomorrow night on Raw.
I'm going to do you a favor and take both of you on tomorrow night.
And her opponents, at a combined weight of 490 pounds, Gerald, Brisco, and Pat Patterson.
It's a handicap match. The challenge was made last night on Sunday Night Heat. Well, Pat Patterson challenged Chyna first, and then Gerald Brisco chimed in, and Chyna said, I'll take both of you on.
Well, let's face it. Patterson and Brisco both owe Mr. McMahon, and now they're trying to do the big suck-up job. You know, Pat Patterson was the first ever Intercontinental Champion. He was a four-time WWF Tag Team Champ, WWF Hall of Famer. And on the other hand, look, Gerald Brisco with his brother Jack held the NWA Tag Championship. He was the Florida Heavyweight Champion. He was the Southern Champion, Mid-Atlantic Champion. He's also got Brisco body shot.
Well, it's going to be Gerald Brisco kicking things off here against Chyna as she gets set for the Royal Rumble this Sunday.
Yes, look at
and
this.
Brisco quickly in control.
Man, he made that move like he did when he was Rookie of the Year back in 1967.
Uh-oh. And look at Chyna.
That's embarrassing.
And Brisco quickly trying to get to the rope.
No,
it's Chyna now.
She shut the half on it.
Come on. One.
And Brisco gets to the rope. And the ninth wonder of the world. Mighty impressive.
Oh, look, look. Patterson is laughing at Brisco.
Well, let's see how Pat Patterson, who looks like LL Cool J there with one pant leg up and one pant leg down.
He's still got that cigarette behind his ear.
Birthday, Pat Patterson.
Oh, look at this.
Tomorrow is Mr. Patterson's birthday, and this could be his birthday wish.
He's
right here.
He's celebrating right now, Michael. Look at this.
Got Chyna up on the shoulders. What's that maneuver called, King?
I don't know. I haven't seen an airplane spin in about 30 years.
Uh-oh. And I think Patterson made himself dizzy.
He's a little woozy. Look out.
Brisco just tossed him through the rope.
What are you doing, Brisco? It's your partner.
These two can't get on the same page.
And Brisco wants the glory here. Look out!
And look at Chyna.
Oh,
atomic drop!
Oh, look at this.
No! Forearm to the face! Chyna taking it to Patterson.
What are you laughing at, Michael Cole?
Chyna's putting a hurting on the former Intercontinental Champion.
These guys are Mr. McMahon's associates. Look out!
Gerald Brisco.
Brisco's hand right in Patterson's groin. winner of the world. Uh-oh, what do we got here? Look at him! Oh!
Yes!
Patterson!
Yes!
He went for a low blow! Pat! Nobody home! Hello, Pat! Patterson went for a low blow on a woman! That's not Sammy, Pat! That's Chyna!
And now...
Chyna's going to take a little breather here. Let these two beat the heck out of each other. Patterson just told Brisco to stay there, and he'll take care of everything.
Oh, yeah. He's been doing that so far, hasn't he?
Oh, look at that! Wait a minute! Whoa! Chyna! Wow!
Chyna was just knocked off the top rope by Pat Patterson.
Look at the heads up!
What's he doing? Oh, no, don't tell me.
He took a page out of the rock foot. That must be the Stooges elbow.
The Corbin elbow.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Brisco, gonna go for a cover now.
Into that, he got it.
Wait a minute. Patterson wants the cover.
He wants the glory. Yes.
And there's two.
He deserves... Whoa, wait a minute. Pull your pants up, Pat! Oh, look at this!
Oh, Patterson and Brisco!
These guys are going at it! Come on! Look out! No!
Patterson and Brisco making real fashion statements tonight.
Heads using your heads, you morons!
And Chyna now! She was blinded by that powder, and now they're working as a team.
Clothesline! Hey, look out!
Wait a minute!
Watch it!
There's a clothesline! Double clothesline!
Oh!
I think Chyna's a bit upset now.
Come on, Brisco, get away! Help me!
Look at Chyna go! The number 30 entrant in the Rumble, taking it to Brisco and Patterson. One.
I can't look.
Two DDTs by Chyna.
What's she doing now?